We're here with the Oswego Co-op Gymnastics team with some New Year's gymnastics resolutions. Heather?
My goal this year is to front handspring 1.5 on vault and to compete it.
My goal is to compete varsity.
I want to come back strong and make sure I recover correctly.
I want to stay positive in all my practices and at the meets.
I want to keep my nerves down.
I want to be more confident in myself and always ready to compete and motivate my team.
I want to stay tight and stick all my routines.
I want to get a 9 this year.
I want to get a 36 to be more confident.
We are here with Stevenson gymnast Teresa Voiton and Riley Trebilka with some New Year's gymnastics resolutions. Teresa.
When we're in practice, we want to seize the day and work the hardest we can.
We're here with Geneva gymnasts Claire Scatterday and Jenna Ginsburg with some New Year's gymnastics resolutions. Claire?
My New Year's resolution for gymnastics would be being very consistent on beam and just probably competing all-arounder, like being all-arounder this year.
And Jenna?
I'd love to see our team score in the 140s this year, and I would love to pike my vault by postseason.
We're here with DeKalb Sycamore Co-op gymnasts, Ellie Painter, Allie Morielli, and Alyssa Lopez with some New Year's gymnastics resolutions. Ellie.
For our team to go to state.
Allie.
I want to hit a solid beam set.
And Alyssa.
To continue to go undefeated as a team.
We're here with Batavia gymnasts Sarah Ganster and Megan Hageman, and they're here with some New Year's gymnastics resolutions. Sarah.
I would like to go to state on 4 and vault.
And Megan?
I would hopefully like to make it to state on at least vault and work as a team and start scoring good.
We're here with the Glenbard West gymnastics team for a New Year's gymnastics resolution, and we're going to ask Nicole Pagor what that resolution is.
Our New Year's resolution is to make it to state as a whole team.